Under of the crease, Bairstow is off the mark. Bairstow is punching off the back foot, half stopped at extra cover. That has prevented it from going to the fence. Oh, that's very, very good from Henry. Well, he saw that one all right. Oh, that's a lovely shot from Jonny Bairstow, his first boundary.
Lent into this one beautifully. And that's perfectly played. Squeezed it between extra cover and mid-off. No stopping it here at Trent Bridge.
Don't go to the boundary. Devin Conway tidies up. Conway is there again, but he won't be able to stop them coming back two.
So right across his stumps there, covering all his stumps, takes the easy run on offer. Down the pitch. Does he get it past mid on? That's a beautiful on drive. That's a classic on drive.
Important thing here is that even though he was on the move down the wicket, his balance was still good on point of contact. Yet more pressure on Southie.
Southie struggling in the match. That'll only be a single. There's that sweeper again. It's Conway, and Bairstow comes back for two comfortably. Man's been busy out there. It's Conway. Can he stop the boundary? He can. They think of three. They come back for three. Bairstow's going to have to hurry. Good cricket all round, if not outside. Okay, game on.
Bairstow sweeps firmly. It's a good test, this, for Michael Bracewell on debut. Cut behind square by Bairstow, and that will run away for four.
Little flurry of runs. So he won't mind, the shots are being played, there will be opportunities. You're ready to take them when you can. England's point of view, it is more of the same. Should just be a couple.
One man back on the leg side. As Bairstow reverse sweeps this time. I thought they were saying to Stokes, yeah, go on, have a go. Oh, there's only one slip. There's a slip and a fine gully. And Bairstow has nicked it right in between the two of them.
Yeah, just went away a little bit. Right in the gap.
Bairstow drives in the air past extra cover. We'll get a couple more. Strong there, Bairstow, and that's why Conway is out in the deep. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
And Bairstow goes after it and finds the boundary, the second ball of the last session. That's the way to get the Trent Bridge crowd into it. The 50 partnership comes up as well.
The issue is how short that boundary is down there. Because of that relatively new stand, a bit of the old ground was cut off and it's very short.
Yep, short again, off the hip, four again. 50 for Jonny Bairstow in the run chase.
Jonny Bairstow's 50, 90 minutes.
Yeah, well played. Short of runs in this series, but not in recent test matches. Cemented his place with 100 at the end of the Ashes and 100 in the Caribbean. Been a bit thin in this series so far, but he's played really well. Run a ball, 51 so far.
Flat bats it. This time forward of square. Quite disappointed he didn't go three on the trot. Gets it too wide, but there is protection. Stand and deliver, Jonny Bairstow. Watched Ben Stokes do it, thought, why not chip in?
It was only a year ago that they declined a run chase where they had to score a little over three and over. They've had them to go over four and over here. There's every sense that they fancy their chances. That is an amazing shot from Bairstow.
Yes, yes. Doesn't get through. Again. Neil Wagner on the ground for Carl Jameson. Yes, he will, and he'll clear it easily. They keep going like this, and it'll be an early finish at Trent Bridge.
It's a very short boundary down to that corner of the ground. Has sailed into the crowd.
Yeah, yeah, that's gone. He is just going to keep on going here, Jonny Bairstow. You keep bowling it there, I'm going to keep taking you on.
Opportunity after opportunity for Bairstow, who has just taken the calculation that that boundary is so short, it doesn't matter. And he will keep taking on that pull shot.
Off the front foot. Has done it multiple times on one side, is now evening things up.
A run chase, he's in, the ball is old, the boundaries are short. And New Zealand are serving it up.
Taking it right up to New Zealand, coming out of the tee break, right up to Trent Bolt. And again, will it go all the way? Of course it does. There is no stopping Jonny Bairstow. It is raining runs.
He's seen his captain Stokes play innings like this in the past, and he's determined to get one in his own record books.
100 partnership is up. Oh. Cuts hard. He can put a little four in amongst all the sixes as well. It sees off the 38, 198 for four.
So seven balls to beat Gilbert Jessop's record of the fastest 100 for England. Eight balls to equal it. And given how loose some of the bowling has been since tee, he may get that opportunity.
Driven beautifully. We've seen the pull shots for six, we've seen cover drives for four. He is putting on a show, Jonny Bairstow.
Fastest 100 for England that came in 76 balls in 1902. Bairstow is bearing down on it.
Cuts well. He's getting closer, Jonny Bairstow, to the three figures and the record.
He might get it. He's certainly going to get two. That might be it. On to 98. He might come back for two. Can he come back for two? No. Despite the fumble, no. Stokes nearly fell over, has to get back.
Yes, yes, yes!
Through the gap and away. That is a brutal 100 from Jonny Bairstow. The fielder does brilliantly on the boundary. They will come back for three. What a time to do
Jonny
it
Bairstow's
for his team.
Test match century of his career. 126 minutes, 77 balls, 9 fours and 5 sixes.
Well, haven't they enjoyed that? Hasn't he enjoyed that? An onslaught after tee. Truly remarkable 100. Test match batting, one day mode.
Slapped. What a shot. 2-2-4 for four.
And he just slaps it through the covers on the up. For four. If he goes wider, Bairstow will get the slog sweep out. There's only one man out on the sweep. There's a big area over square leg.
Right on cue, Nasser Hussain. Magnificent shot.
Some bowlers think by going outside off, it takes the leg side out of the equation. It doesn't. It actually brings the leg side into the equation. Standing outside off, he gets across. And he just slog sweeps it for six.
Goes again, cries a catch it, but he's nailed another one. This is extraordinary.
It's just bouncing off the seats at the moment. Shorter boundary. It was Matt Henry was been hit for six. And now it is Bracewell that's been slog swept into that stand for six.
Goes again one-handed. It's bouncing away for four. Gracious me, what an innings this has been.
It's just a free hit. Outside off, come over to my side, one-handed.
I couldn't get it off the square two-handed. How's he hit for four one-handed? Well, that deserved it. Bairstow has played some magnificent shots, but that one really sat up and says, belt me to the boundary.
This just came out of the hand horribly. It was a drag down. Jonny Bairstow could hit that for four with his eyes closed.
Flipped away. Hey, another boundary for Jonny Bairstow. No matter what Bolt does, Saudi does, Bracewell does, they cannot stem the flow of boundaries.
Short again, boundary again. That's clipped. Guess what? Four more.
Absolutely incredible. They say there's no such thing as a free lunch. Well, the supporters here in Nottingham have had breakfast, lunch. Now they're getting a banquet from Jonny Bairstow. Just been incredible. They turned a tense run chase, a tense afternoon, into a cakewalk.